أبدا لن نحيد، أبدا لن نحيد، أبدا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان. دربنا درب قويم، دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القرآني.
أبدا لن نحيد، أبدا لن نحيد، أبدا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان. دربنا درب قويم، دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القرآني. سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله، سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله، جند الله، جند الله، جند الله، جند الله.
عهدا علينا أسود العرين نمضي أمام.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
So I can see there have been activities going on. We can see that you've been picking the litters on the ground and you've been providing some provisions to people passing by. So what's the reason behind all this?
Well, this is Ramadan and the act of fasting endeavors Muslims to sacrifice, reflect and be more generous. It's a charitable, we are trying to give back to the community what has given to us. We are trying to care for the community, clean it and hand out gift packages to strangers. Allah says in the Quran, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu anfiqu mimma razaqnakum. O you who believe, give out from what we have provided for you. So the more generous a person is, the more Allah gives him back in return, because it earns us happier, it makes us happier, more inner happiness, and earns us the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Of course, that's a beautiful thing, especially in this mode of charity. May Allah accept this charity from us. What's the reason behind all this?
Well, first of all, it's to help boost the students' morale and also enlighten them on ways of getting reward in the holy month of Ramadan. Because fasting isn't just the main thing that you can do to gain Allah's mercy and also the reward in the holy month of Ramadan. You can give charity to people in need. You can pick even the slightest piece of dirt from your community. It's also a great way to enlighten the students and to help us boost ourselves as human beings to take care of our surroundings and also of ourselves and other people around us.
Mashallah, that's an impressive thing to do. So how do you feel about this? How do you feel doing it?
I feel very happy, and also it's a very good way to learn, because this is a school and learning takes place in the school. And it's not every single time that you have to learn in a class. Learning can take place also outside the school.
نلبي المسير حتى إذا حان النفير عدنا جنودا نلبي المسير
جند الله جند الله أبدا لن نحيد أبدا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان دربنا درب قويم دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القرآني سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله
ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى ليحيى الفداء بطول المدى ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى ليحيى الفداء بطول المدى
لجنات ربي.
Love is a strong feeling, a strong emotional feeling that you have for someone. It's a strong feeling where you care for someone, where you want the best for that person, and where you always want the person to succeed in life. It won't be nice for you to always want everything for yourself. You should also want the best for another person. It's not a competition. What you want for yourself, you should also want for another person. If you want good for yourself, you should wish good for yourself.
When you really interpret the hadith and then you work on it, you'll be free from greediness, selfishness, evils, and any other thing.
The forgiver.
The forgiver.
Al-Qahar.
Al-Qahar.
The subduer.
The subduer.
Al-Wahhab.
Al-Wahhab.
The bestower.
The bestower.
Yes, your fasting is still intact because you didn't take the water through your mouth. And then even if the water enters your mouth, if it was mistakenly, you understand what that means? If it was by mistake, Your fasting is still intact.
سار الشهيد عند ربه دوما أبد لا نحيد لجنات ربي سار الشهيد عند ربه دوما أبد لا نحيد
جند الله جند الله أبدا لا لن نحيد أبدا لا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان دربنا درب قويم دربنا درب قويم في الهدى القرآني سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله جند الله جند الله.
You've been teaching some of the students about the essence of Ramadan and so many virtues about Ramadan and Islam. So what's the reason behind this?
The reason is in the light of the charity week organized by our school, Scholars International Academy, we are giving back to the society. So this was one of the ways that we thought that we could indeed give back to the society by coming here to teach these students Islamic studies, to teach them some topics which we believe that they will learn from and benefit from.
So how do you feel about it?
Ah, mashallah, it was indeed a very good experience. The students really enjoyed it.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Now, as you are here today, we notice you've been teaching a lot of students about the virtues of Islam and the virtues of Ramadan and so many lessons for them to learn. What's the reason behind this?
Well, as you know, we are in the holy month of Ramadan, and this is the best time to give out charity and engage in all holy acts. We are giving out charity to earn Allah's forgiveness and gain His mercy and rahmah. And as we all know, the best form of charity is sharing knowledge. Sharing knowledge out to people who don't know. So that's what we are here to do. We've been going to classes, sharing knowledge, and sharing the best of knowledge, which is Islamic knowledge.
ندك العدا وقرآن ربي لنا موردا سنمضي جنودا ندك العدا وقرآن ربي لنا موردا موردا
ويبعث فينا يقينا جديد فيوم الشهادة نصر مجيد ويبعث فينا يقينا جديد فيوم الشهادة نصر مجيد
أبدا لن نحيد أبدا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان دربنا درب قويم دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القرآني سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله
جئت بعد العسر يسرا ربنا أعلاك قدرا يا إمام الأنبياء أنت في الوجدان حي أنت للعينين ضي أنت عند الحوض ري أنت هاد وصفي يا حبيبي يا محمد يا نبي.
And you see all what iScholar is doing. They are showing you the best way that you are going to take in your life.
Thank you very much for this prayer and admonition, because this is also a form of charity which you have given us, which is a prayer and knowledge. Thank you very much.
Thank
you. Qulu jazakumullahu khairan.
Jazakumullahu khairan.
حب قلبي حب خير رسل ربي من به أبصرت دربي يا شفيع يا رسول الله أيها المختار فينا زادنا الحب حنينا جئتنا بالخير دينا يا ختام المرسلين يا حبيبي يا محمد يا نبي السلام عليك يا رسول